Take it down.
I know you like this.
I think we need to end this.
When shit don't go your way, you needed me to fix it.
I can't keep dating someone's closet. I can't keep sneaking around.
But I've been out of every reason.
I feel like you're bringing me back in the closet.
Suddenly you're asking for it back. Could you tell me where you get the
money? I'm not ready.
Exactly. Yeah, you could say you miss all that we had. But I don't really care how bad it hurts.
Coming out to both my grandmas on Easter Sunday. Now, I just don't like the idea of coming out. I don't feel the need to announce to the world what type of people that I sleep with and let that detail define me.
But it doesn't have to define me.
It totally does. If you Google a gay person, the first word that auto-populates after their name is gay. It becomes their new main characteristic, and I don't need that. I like who I am. I don't want to come out and become all political and have it affect how I act and speak and dress and what things I do.
Suddenly you're asking for it back. Could you tell me where'd you get the nerve? Yeah, you could say you miss all that we had. But I don't really care how bad it hurts when you broke me free.